you ended to up there.
Yes.
What's the timeline?
Well, it took us right at 2 hours to get here.
Mm-hmm.
From there.
Right.
So, if, and that's going.
And that's going up.
Upstream.
Yep.
So if we plan another 2 hours.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
From that.
Going, cause going
downstream,
down, I'm sure we'll make a lot better time.
Yeah, cause we're moving already.
Mm-hmm.
So
we could put in at that road, whatever that road is.
Uh-huh.
And
leave a vehicle
and leave
over
a vehicle
here.
Vehicle down here at Cherokee Landing, we can just coast all the way down.
Yeah, yeah, that would be the shit right there.
That's the next trip.
That's the next one.
Yep.
With a picnic basket.
Yes. Mm-hmm. With a picnic basket.
And stop and do a little swimming maybe.
With the gators.
With the gators.
In that big old fish.
Yeah, at the springhead. Scuba around.
I don't know what that is, but it was a big mother.
It's probably like
one apple.
It's probably like one of them big catfish on Fishing Planet.
That's what I'm thinking. I'm surprised there's not more boat traffic
though.
You have a school starter, everybody's doing all that. Probably getting their boat houses closed up.
Probably.
Ready for the school season.
Getting ready for the last hoorah at Labor Day.
Yes, sir. Hoorah. Shit,
yep, yeah. I think I'm going to move this to the front.
Oh, your box?
Yeah, but I can put my feet on it and I can get to the easier.
Yeah.
That's how you do it.
That'll work. Yo. Yo, baby. Yo. Yo, baby. Yo. Oh. What are you doing?
Get out in the middle.
Okay.
I can take pictures.
Picture taker.
That is way cool looking.
Yeah. Where all the ships piling up. There's a current stopped right there. Something.
Yeah, right on the other side of that big clump of trees, it looked like two lures.
Oh, okay. Well, let's go investigate.
Or it could have been, I doubt if it was shrimp.
Yeah, you never know. Not, yeah, I don't know. They have freshwater shrimp?
I don't know. I guess they would.
They probably do. I see they got freshwater aluminum cans, too.
And bottles.
Bottles everywhere. Shoot. All right, Captain.
That must be where they bottle each to find the water. Some guy comes out here in a boat, fills up all the
yep. Yeah, it's probably good to drink. Refreshing. Until I get the shits tonight. Oh shit, I shouldn't have drank that shit. I can't get off the poo-poo. Yeah, it's probably shrunk then. Yeah, well, give us something to look for next time.
Is that a pole?
Bamboo pole.
Somebody got mad at the pole.
Excise was coming. I don't have fishing light. I got to throw him a pole. I come back for it. I come back for it.
It's like a leaf maybe.
Yeah, yo. Yo, yo.
Yo, yo, good, yo. You nice, dude. So this time you should have brought your pole with you.
A harpoon?
Yep, that's it.
Harpoon pole. Yeah, you could put one of those forks on the end of your, on the handle of your fishing pole.
It'll be a multi-service pole.
Yeah, Swiss Army fishing pole.
Smile!
Cheese balls.
Nigga!
Send it to
Donna. Alligator. Alan his gator.
Come on, we'll get my compass stamps. For the coast back home.
Oh!
See, this is what I'm talking about. Yeah. You ain't got to do
shit. Float. Watch how far this shit fires.
Damn, where you hold by that log?
That's pretty wild.
That's pretty cool.
That's wild, crazy guy.
Yeah, Donna would love this for sure.
Oh yeah. Oh shit! Dang. It was boogers.
Booger shit.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take my seat off and lay down.
Coasting and steering, babe. Yeah. More to see. Keku time.
Okay.
Yep. For Christmas.
I'm gonna sell the POA and my old kayak.
Stop!
I only need 10 cents more. Yeah, this is Cypress tree. They had balls on it.
Ooh, Cypress balls.
That's the boy tree.
That's a Cypress tree.
Oh boy. Boys and berries.
Not Cypress balls at the house.
Oh, okay.
But my land is not wet enough.
Okay. It looks like it locks a lot of water. Of course, I could take that plumbing back apart. There'll be plenty of water eventually.
Yeah, I'll just stick it underneath that.
There you go. Have it grow up through the floor. We got a tree house.
Bang!
Man, I'm so peaceful out here.
Yeah, it's all over but the nap now. Got a line out.
I got this one.
Awesome day. Yeah. Boat.
Boat.
Probably coming for their trout line.
What are you doing with my trout line, man?
Oh.
Sadness.
boot. Howdy. Come from Whitewater. Belly flop. Bum 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 ba 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 ba.
That's what I need to get, one of those floating ball radios again, and just hook it to the back of the kayak.
And just let it float around. Music just makes me want to dance.
You want to go that way or that way?
Okay. You want to try that way? See where it goes?
I think that's the one where we weren't sure it would come
well,
out.
Well, we got to get past that white pole first, don't we?
I mean,
yeah, we can go check it out. I don't know.
Okay. I don't know where that goes.
I haven't been here before.
Yeah, you're right.
We still got to get past the power lines and the white pole.
And the white owl.
Get back in there. You're going to get some evangel. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. That's his color. You gotta get your grabber on there too.
Oh yeah, that would help. Looks like an empty turtle shell.
Ooh, cool! We could use one of those for a salad bowl.
Oh no, it's a real turtle.
Oh okay.
It's a turtle?
Yeah. You got, he's headed your way.
I got a net.
And up to your nose. I know there you are. I think that's him. Down the bend. South bend.
Southern bend.
There he goes.
He tried.
He's right off my
Hey, he's moving. Those are his flippers.
That's cool. He's a good sized turtle too.
Dinner.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like lettuce, doesn't it? That's what he eats with the lettuce.
He's a vegetarian.
He's a vegetarian.
Boys.
Aww. You can't even get away from
it. Aww.
Unless you can't exit.
Aww, poor little fellers. There's your skid fence.
Got it, Ben.
You ready to do it?
That works. Keep the gators out.
Those are the ones that are down.
That's a big aloe vera plant.
Shoo.
Mm-hmm. That was a hawk.
I think he was about ready to hop on his squirrel. Yeah. Another cattail. Dong. I don't know about it.
That looks like a fairly new seawall.
That looks all brand new, yeah. Mm-hmm. What was that?
My pilot body.
Hey, body.
Oh, he's got a waterfall.
Nice. Pumping right out of the lake, probably, or the creek.
That's not so good. And it's draining the water from all the rain.
Probably.
Somebody's got to keep this water full.
Or that's where the washer drains.
Yeah. It's taking a shower.
Don't have to fill the septic up that way. Don't even need a septic tank. And you know, if you scrunch the screen, it'll zoom in.
I just did.
Oh, okay.
So if you're too far off and you zoom in, it's not as good.
It's not as good.
Get as close as you can and then
pick it and hold it right up.
Yeah, that works. Okay.
Pick it. Hold it right up to it. Mm-hmm. Fish. Where there's smoke, there's gators.
See that big old fish?
Yeah, he was moving.
He was too.
Like moved all the lilies and everything. Probably another big fat cat. Or a piranha.
Piranha. Danger fish. Anaconda.
It's probably that St. Patrick's fish. Well, eat your apple. Shoot. Yeah. Mm-hmm. crack, boom, bang.
What are you doing?
You're doing it.